I do trust science. I trust doctors. And quite frankly, I'd let them put an iPod Nano between my shoulder blades if it means I can get drunk at Caesar's Palace again.